That armor could use a lot more than a spit polish. My best work.
Still.
Thank you, my lord. That was quite a sight. You're not a samurai or ronin. What exactly are you?
Someone like you. Who knows what it's like to be hunted?
I scouted the cove. Yamaneko's crew are trading captives for Mongol watchers.
Treasonous slavers. We can't let them have more Mongol weapons.
Yes. We'll need to split up.
We'll strike the forces on the beach. I'll take a boat out.
I've been slipping aboard ships undetected since I was a child.
If Yamaneko is as dangerous as you say...
He's my responsibility. Yamaneko is... my brother.
Killing your own family. It's harder than you could ever imagine.
Yes.
All right. I'll head up the coast to where the Mongols and raiders are camped. Find some way to deal with them all.
I can take over their watchers. And even the odds for you.
Good. If we make it look like the raiders have betrayed the Mongols, they should turn on each other. I'll send you a signal of where to aim. A little flower into their campfire will make it flare. Good luck, Sugi.
You too. There's a lookout post nearby. I can't leave until...
I'll take care of them first. Meet me on the northern coast afterward.
Noise came from over there.
Coming. Swear I heard them.
Once night falls, Sugi can row out to the ship. Look around. I'll use that campfire to signal Sugi. Direct her watch attack. Yamaneko's crew and the Mongols, working together. This alliance ends here. Time to signal Sugi.
Stay
Zombies will soon bite you dead.
Thank you.
Otoro!
Should set the Mongols against Yamaneko's crew. Yamaneko's crew will be an example to others. Don't side with the Mongols. Now to meet Sugi up the coast to the north. No sign of Sugi's boat. Hope Sugi wasn't on board. Her red Ankhsar hat. Farewell, Sugi. I wish you better fortune in the afterlife. I should return to Sugi's husband, tell him what happened.
For redemption, you won't find it here.
Whatever the eagle did, it's still affecting me. My mother loved the deer, honored them. I'll play one of her songs for them. My mother would sit us down by deer like these, and have me recite poems from Kokinshu for them. I struggled. Whenever I faltered, she would pick up right where I left off. She knew it all by heart.
Thank you.